the mark, and that's all the way down for an icicle. And Montreal is going to complain, especially Josh Anderson, who looked like he might have been in first, and then he bumped into Markstrom, and that's going to draw a reaction.
Well, Markstrom slashed him. Markstrom got him right in the hands.
All right.
And you can hear the, yeah. You could hear somebody, why is that not a slashing penalty?
It looks like Mangiapane and Anderson go to the box after. Let's take a look at
there
it.
There it is.
Oh, yeah, you're right. He got him.
He shoveled, the puck did, Anderson just to the right, and Markstrom took offense to that and slashed him right in the midsection. And that's where the Canadian players are saying, why isn't that a penalty?
Well, so far, Mangiapane's the only player in the penalty box, so it looks like Montreal's getting a power play out of all this.
Calgary penalty, number 88. Two-minute minor, roughing.
So Montreal's power play goes to work for the second time. They're 0-for-1 on the man advantage.
Boy, we see Markstrom do that a lot, don't we? He gets fired up and he's got words for the opposition, likes to slash and stick up for himself, and I like that fire.
And he's having a long chat with referee TJ Luxmore.